He's marking himself.
What?
Ancient warriors would mark themselves with the blood of their kill. It's a rite of passage. Is this starting to make sense? The hieroglyphs are a little difficult to make out. But this story is all here. Thousands of years ago, these hunters found a backwater planet. They taught humans how to build and were worshipped as gods. Every 100 years, the gods would return. And when they did, they would expect a sacrifice. Humans were used to breed the ultimate prey. The hunters would battle these great serpents to prove themselves worthy to carry the mark. Hunters lost. They made sure nothing survived. An entire civilization wiped out overnight.
So, the humanoids, the hunters, they brought those creatures here to hunt?
And they use us like cattle. We're hosts for them to breed in. The heat bloom was designed to lure us down here. This whole thing was a trap. Without us, there could be no hunt.